At about the same time that women were trying to get the right to vote, women were also forming their first carnival organizations. I'm Dave McNamara, and you'll see 100 years of women in Mardi Gras in the heart of Louisiana.
Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.